Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 9, Verse 11. Then the man clothed in linen, who had the inkpot at his side, came back and said, I have done what you gave me orders to do.